반갑습니다. 오케스트라 전에 판소리 한곡좀 들려드리려고 하는데 괜찮으신가요?
네.
자, 판소리 소리꾼 이명국 고수의 한수민입니다. 옛날 싱가포르 부키 딩기에 토끼와 거북이가 살고 있었어. 토끼는 바람처럼 빨랐고요. 거북이는 엉금엉금 들렸어요. 자, 이제 이야기를 시작하기 전에 조용한 분위기 너무 좋습니다. 그런데 이 판소리를 하려면 창자와 고수뿐만 아니라 이렇게 집중해서 잘 들으시는 관객들의 도움이 많이 필요한데요. 자, 판소리 추임새도 한번 연습 한번 해볼까요? 얼씨구! 좋다! 잘한다! 잘생겼다! 이제 이 추임새를 제가 금방 하는 판소리소에 언제든 어느 때든 말씀하시면 되는데 타이밍을 잘못 잡을 때가 있어서요. 제가 이렇게 부채를 들면 얼씨구! 손을 들면 좋다! 말고도 원하시는 추임새를 마구 쏟아내시면 되겠습니다. 자, 아까 살짝 들려드린 판소리는 느끼셨겠지만 창작 판소리 토끼와 거북이입니다. 들려드리겠습니다. 옛날 싱가포르 부키 딩기에 토끼와 거북이가 살고 있었어요. 토끼는 바람처럼 재빨랐고요. 거북이는 엉금엉금 들렸어요. 하루는 거북이가 학교를 가고 있는데 저기 저 앞에 토끼가 보이지 않겠어요? 사토끼 토끼야 어디를 가느냐 깡총깡총 뛰면서 어디를 가느냐 하고 거북이가 토끼를 불렀어요. 자신의 부르는 소리를 듣고 땡큼 달려온 토끼는 거북아 누구니 뭐내 친구야 우리 함께 학교 가자. 둘은 간식으로 싸온 망고스틴도 먹고 두리안도 먹으면서 학교를 가고 있었어요. 그때 분양감이 지루해진 토끼가 거북이에게 한 가지 제안을 했어요. 야, 우리 심심한데 달리기 할래?
그래, 그러지 뭐.
분양감은 재미없으니까 진 사람이 이긴 사람한테 아이스크림 사주는 거다. 나도 먹는데. 아, 괜찮아. 캔틴에서 이지린 프로 결제하는데. 자, 둘은 출발선을 쫙 그어놓고 이제 하나, 둘, 셋 하면 다 같이 출발! 외치는 거예요. 하나, 둘, 셋, 출발! 토끼가 달려간다, 토끼가 달려간다, 산다고 겨울 먹는 구름다리 건너간다! 달려간다, 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 달려간다. 아, 이렇게 가다 보면 아이스크림 내 거다! 한참을 달려가는 토끼가 뒤를 살펴보니, 에게 거북이 그림자도 안 보이는 걸 내가 너무 빨리 달렸던 게야. 잠시 쉬었다가도 되겠어. 팔도 토닥토닥, 다리도 토닥토닥. 그런데 이때 토끼가 잠이 오기 시작했어요. 토끼가 잠이 온다. 토끼가 잠이 오지.
꿈속에서 이긴 토끼 아이스크림을 고르는 이 망고 탱고 체리 주블레 스틴스타 베리베리 스트로베리 피스타치오 아몬드 몽고. 야, 신난다.
꿈속에서 토끼가 이겼나봐요. 그런데 우리 거북이 지금 뭐라고 있을까요?
엉금엉금 기어온다. 거북이가 기어온다. 땀을 뻘뻘 흘리면서 학교까지 언제 가지? 가다 언덕 나오거나 다리에 쥐가 나면 학교까지 언제 가지? 엉금엉금 가다 보면 학교에 갈수 있을 테니 힘을 내서 가야지.
연차, 연차, 연차. 이제 거북이는 세 걸음만 가면 학교에 도착해요. 그런데 우리 토끼 잠만 자고 있으니 이걸 어쩌죠? 이렇게 잠만 자는 토끼를 깨울까요, 말까요? 아, 그래도 의리가 있죠. 자, 자, 우리 하나, 둘, 셋 하면은 토끼야 일어나! 하고 외치는 거예요. 하나, 둘, 셋!
토끼야 일어나!
너무 작아서 안 들리나 봐요. 한 번 더 크게. 하나, 둘, 셋!
토끼야 일어나!
아, 이게 무슨 소리지?
어, 맞다!
달리기! 토끼 다시 힘을 내서 토끼가 달려간다, 토끼가 달려간다, 사람도 개울 건너 구름다리 건너간다! 느리긴 하지만 부지런한 거북이는 게으르긴 하지만 이렇게 빠르지만 게으른 이 토끼를 이길 수가 있었다고 해요. 세상에는 무엇이든지 노력하면 안 되는 건 없나 봐요. 이렇게 토끼와 거북이가 진한 우정을 나눌지 싱가포르 소타홀에서는 큰 잔치가 열렸기로 학교를 사랑하는 우수히 많은 사람들이 그 잔치를 축하하러 왔는디 누가 왔는고 하니 싱가포르 한국대사관 박진호 공사
Good evening, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Jean.
And I am Anin, and we are your MCs for tonight. Welcome to an evening of soul-stirring melodies and evocative compositions.
Tonight, the Philharmonic Orchestra embarks on a musical odyssey, weaving together the tapestry of life's journey through the emotive power of sound.
So Jean, before we start, can I ask what color you think represents you best?
I think I suit the color brown because brown symbolizes reliability, stability, honesty, and comfort.
Wow, how did you manage to find yours? I'm having a hard time figuring out my true color. What color do you think represents me?
I mean, you shouldn't let someone else define who you are. It's all about getting to know yourself better through various emotions and experiences.
That makes sense. Do you think everyone else here today is sure of who they really are?
Speaking of, that is, in fact, the theme of today's event. Follow along the orchestra and let us work together to discover a color that best represents your true self. Like how every sound in the world has its own meaning, we prepared the performance of Find Your Color in hopes that everyone can find their own uniqueness and a path leading to happiness. We sincerely hope that the music performed today can portray our intentions.
Throughout our lives, we constantly encounter unexpected situations. Although we strive to reach our goals, our choices sometimes lead to an outcome we never expect, forcing us into the unknown. Following the theme of Out of the Blue, the orchestra will play the theme songs of The New World Symphony, composed by Dvořák, which are included in the medley, Theme from the New World. This piece portrays the thrill and excitement of embarking on a new journey of learning oneself. Following that, we will play the theme from 1812 Overture, which includes the theme songs from Tchaikovsky's 1812 Overture. This unpredictable piece reflects our human nature. Through this piece, I was once again reminded that it is completely normal to be uncertain of who I truly am.
Next, we hope that everyone listening to Merry-Go-Round of Life, which is the main theme song among the OST of the movie Howl's Moving Castle, would be able to experience the adventures of discovering one's true color. I too felt the motivation to freely explore and find my true self when listening to this piece.
So sit back and relax and welcome to an unforgettable night of musical expression and discovery. Embarking on this journey. I can feel that this is going really well. I think I might be the color red, or maybe pink. No, wait, maybe...
Whoa, not just yet. We're just getting started. A journey is never complete without any hardships or challenges. Though we did start off on a good note, you would definitely be encountering some obstacles along the way.
What exactly do you mean?
Have all of you ever seen a prism before?
Oh, I know. It refracts white light into its component colors like red, yellow, green, and blue.
You seem to know how it works pretty well. Well, this is basically how your journey is going to turn out. You're going to be finding yourself entering a prism, where the outcome will be an array of different colors that do not align with your original plan. However, we have to acknowledge that even these complications are part of what represents ourselves.
The next pieces, 별 후 from the OST of Love in the Moonlight, and Color of the Wind from the OST of Pocahontas, depict the resilience despite the setbacks one faces. These pieces will surely empower anyone who feels discouraged or unmotivated when exploring their identity.
Let us put our hands together as we enjoy the harmony of the string instruments, where the intense melody eventually transforms into the light of the wind.
Thank you.
orchestra's performance was absolutely incredible. A genuine fusion of artistry and precision that resonated deeply, leaving a lasting and heartfelt impression. Next up on our agenda is the golden opportunity. Life is full of unpredictable twists and turns that can sometimes leave us feeling hopeless. But have you ever considered that these unexpected situations may actually be the portals to something extraordinary? As a matter of fact, being here with everyone today is a golden opportunity for me. I was having such a hard time finding my own color, but now that I am given the opportunity to embark on this journey with everyone, I am very grateful and honored. I think I am getting closer to finding my true color. To bring you yet another step closer to fully reaching your goal, I'd like to introduce our performance, Gabriel's Oboe, an enchanting composition from the iconic movie soundtrack of Mission, which is a true masterpiece that will touch the depths of your heart. It will embrace you and awaken emotions to remind you of the true colors that reside within. The music will guide you on a journey, one that encompasses the full spectrum of human emotions. From gentle whispers to soaring heights, the oboe will take you through moments of tenderness and delight. Please enjoy this extraordinary performance by our talented orchestra. That was truly sensational. I hope everyone has been enjoying the concert so far. Now I'm feeling motivated to move on to the next step. So what do I do with this opportunity that was gifted to me?
When life gives you lemons, make lemonade. For example, when I went through a difficult time, I made sure to use that opportunity as a boost to do better. It's a bad day, never a bad life. Therefore, our next step is to seize this golden opportunity to turn it into a unique color of your own. First, we have the Philharmonic Orchestra performing a symphonic rendition of The Avengers, a powerful reminder that we can all conquer any obstacle that stands in our way.
But that's not all. Hold on tight as we take you on a musical journey with the timeless hits of the legendary band Queen and Queen on Stage. The symphonic tribute will transport you to the vibrant world of rock and roll, empowering you to embrace your true color and be unapologetically yourself. Let this iconic melody remind you that you are the star of your own show and only you can define your own color.
So join us for this awe-inspiring segment, Show Your Color, where the Philharmonic Orchestra will ignite your confidence, empower your spirit, and leave you not just inspired, but ready to conquer the world with your very own unique hue, shining brightly in a world that often tries to define us.
Thank you.
hope the motivational music allowed everyone here to feel inspired to keep going. As I previously mentioned, we can always put a challenge to good use. So Amin, now that we've taken the initiative to continue pursuing our colors, do you have a clear picture of who you are in mind?
I do have a few in mind, but I think I will need to hear the next two songs to really confirm how I feel.
Our next segment, Color of Freedom, will showcase the sheer brilliance that emerges when different colors come together, illuminating our world. And what better way to convey this message than through the power of music?
Our talented Philharmonic Orchestra will be performing two captivating pieces for this segment. First, we have The Magic of Harry Potter, where the triumphs and tribulations of the beloved wizarding world are portrayed. Just like the characters in the story, we have all faced our fair share of challenges, only to emerge stronger and brighter than ever before.
So, let us give a big round of applause for the orchestra.
Thank you.
Truly an incredible performance. I can tell that the magic has filled the hall.
Following this amazing performance, we have 아름다운 나라, a melody that beautifully blends the harmonies of East and West, transcending age and gender barriers. This piece aims to celebrate the beauty of our diverse world and remind us that true happiness lies in the freedom to explore and embrace our individuality.
Let your spirit soar as we delve into the depths of imagination and harmony. Let us cherish this moment before it ends. Let us give a big round of applause for the orchestra.
time for our bittersweet goodbyes has finally come. So Amin, have you discovered who you truly are?
I have come to the conclusion that I best represent yellow. It symbolizes optimism, positivity, and intellect. This life-changing musical journey has not only allowed me to find who I truly am, but also taught me valuable life lessons. Music really is powerful in a way that allows us to express who we are deep down and lets us shine in our own unique ways.
Which song do you think helped you the most?
The Colors of the Wind has been a transformative anthem in this journey, guiding me to discover my true essence. Through the powerful metaphor of the wind carrying the colors of the world, I learned to appreciate the unique hues within myself and others. This song inspired me to explore my passions, values, and perspectives, allowing me to paint my life with authenticity.
It is truly inspiring to see that you finally discovered yourself. Though I did find my color before you, tonight's journey with all of you served as a powerful reminder of the significance of finding who you truly are on the inside. With motivation and the right guidance, anyone is going to be able to succeed on walking the right path for this journey. Now, please make some noise if you're not ready for this night to end.
Encore.
Well, you guys are in luck because the orchestra has a spectacular encore piece waiting.
So, ladies and gentlemen, as the conductor raises her baton, let the resounding notes of the Rodetsky March resonate within you. Know that this is not the end of the night, but the beginning of an everlasting journey to celebrate the kaleidoscope of colors that reside within each and every one of us.
Now let's give the orchestra the loudest applause for an unforgettable finale.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, thank you for joining us tonight on this magnificent musical journey. It fills my heart with joy to witness the transformative power of music as the Philharmonic Orchestra graces us with their extraordinary talent. Throughout the evening, we have been transported through a kaleidoscope of emotions, colors, and melodies. And now, as we reach the end of this enchanting night, let us take a moment to reflect upon the journey we have embarked upon. The melodies we have experienced have whispered secrets of our inner selves, revealing the vibrant hues of our true colors. This symphonic exploration has been a catalyst for self-discovery and acceptance, allowing us to embrace who we truly are. Let us once again give a big round of applause to the Philharmonic Orchestra for their hard work and for making this an unforgettable night for everyone.
Thank you, and have a great evening.